Welcome back. Hardcore Diablo 3. You're dead, you're dead. We're in Act 3. Yeah. I'm excited. I've actually had a lot of fun that last video.
The black soulstone's getting
hotter. So yeah, we're in Act 3. We're on hardcore mode, so if we die, we die. We're on expert. I thought about raising the difficulty, but with it being hardcore, like, it's just such a risk. If it's too easy, I will, but I'm also running one-handers now after what we got on Belial. It seems like they're gonna fucking pump. Yeah, we also changed our ult to Wrath of the Berserkers because I have that piece that Wrath of the Berserker gains the effects of everything. God, this dude is too fucking loud. Should have been fucking burned. Nice. When we go to the city next, I'll raise the difficulty up one. Just to keep this spicy. That's the whole reason why we're playing. We aren't playing because I'm new to Diablo 3. Playing because it's hardcore, baby. Wow, I fucking bump. Okay. We'll bump up the difficulty a little bit. Ooh, do we go straight to Torment? No, we don't. I don't want to just straight up just die right off the whip.
Deep. Get ready, men!
Okay, back to two-hander. Does it look cool? Nah. Looks like an axe.
Then die, but I'll be damned if I leave my post. Make yourself useful and spin that winch.
That was really simple. I'm pretty strong. Oh, it's an upgrade too. I got a hammer.
Fury.
Oh my god. I didn't even do anything. I leveled up and popped Wrath and just killed him. Another belt. Opening a chest grants 102 increased damage for 10 seconds. That is so stupid. I'm not gonna replace that with my, with every attack I get a dagger thrown at people. But what we will do is we'll throw this on homeboy. It's an upgrade for him.
Pick up anything else. words. Druin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
Who is angry? They were loud.
I hope Irena is faring well through all of this. Bastion's keep is full of death and despair.
The girl is not in crisis because she believes in you. She is faring well enough. It's now open. He has brought hell itself into the crater, powering his legions with vile sin hearts. I will destroy them and bring the Lord of Sin to justice.
Fuck yeah. Alright, well that's about halfway through.
One of my playthings.
Oh.
Now, you have my undivided attention.
I don't like the sound of this demon wench.
So I'm about halfway through Act 3. I think that's where we'll call it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great rest of your day. See you on the next one. Peace.